So today we're going to be going through three unkillable money making methods. Let's get into it. But before we do start the video, if you do watch my videos and you haven't subscribed, please make sure you do so. We're on the road to 2k. Let's get there. So the reason I would say these methods are unkillable is purely because they're not new methods. They've been around for a while. And I feel like at the moment, the profit margins you can make off them are really good. So I think it's a good time to share them. Two of these methods I've covered before. One of them I haven't. So if you're a new viewer, then this is probably going to be all new stuff from me at least. Anyway, so yeah, let's get into the video. So the first method is going to be a group of methods, but they all come under one method because they are all pretty much the same. And now I'm not sure the reason why this is happening at the moment, but if you go over to the bazaar and you look at emeralds and you look at enchanted emerald blocks, you'll see the margin is 6k. Now the margin is never usually that high in these blocks. Go over to coal. The same is happening with coal. The margin is nearly 20k. I've tried it out with coal and it does work really well, so we're going to do a few examples in a minute, but I'm just going to give you an idea first. We go over to iron, the same here. The margin is 13k. The margins are never usually this big. Now, you can take advantage of these just by basically putting loads of buy orders on. Is it the same with lapis? Not quite the same with lapis. It's weird. It's strange. Not all of them it works for. Same with gold, 10k margin. There's never usually this big a margin, so what I would say is we're just going to put some buy orders in. For these enchanted blocks, we're going to see what happens. Now I know that this coal one is try and test it, so we're going to go ahead and, just for the purpose of the video and not making it too long, we're just going to put a custom amount of one, just to make sure that it does fill up quickly and it is a viable method. So we'll just do top order plus one and we'll wait until we've got it. The server's been really laggy and literally instantly it filled up, so it's been really laggy at the moment, but we're just going to collect it. And we're just going to simply go ahead and relist it. Create sell order, minus one. It's going to make us just less than 20k per flip. We're going to go ahead and also do the same with an iron block. We're just going to go create a buy order, custom amount of one. And then we're just going to do top order plus one. And then we're also going to go ahead, do the same with gold, and do the same with emerald. So as you can see here, the coal block is already sold. So that's minus 20k profit. The emerald block we can claim, and the same for the gold block. We're still waiting on this iron block. We're going to go ahead and list these two blocks and just go ahead and see, you know, if they sell and if they are viable methods. At the moment, the coal one works really well. These orders filled up really quickly. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and create a solid for this as well. And I'll be back when they've all filled. Actually, the iron's already filled, so that's quite crazy really how quickly that filled. We go over to, it's been really, really, really laggy. Yeah, so we can also claim the iron and list it as well. So it's probably been around a minute. I did relist them all because I was getting a slight bit impatient, but they've all actually sold and they're all ready to claim. So we're just going to go ahead and claim them all. Just like that, we've made very easy profit on all of these. All of these are good to do as well. I'd say coal is probably the best, just purely because the margins are like 20k per flip. Not only that, it literally sold as soon as I listed it, fulfilled. But I would say that at the moment, emerald blocks, gold blocks, iron blocks, coal blocks, all very, very good to flip. The best way to do it would be to put orders in bulk, leave them for half an hour to an hour, come back, and then do your sell orders. And you're going to be making a lot of money off that. And to be honest, I think I'm going to put some orders in. So the next method is going to actually include a collection. And the collection is going to be coal collection. Head over to our Nether Star, and we right click, we go collection. We go collection, we go mining, it took a while there. We go over to coal, and here it is, enchanted lava bucket, 25k collection. I have covered this method before, but I thought it was relevant considering that the margins in coal blocks at the moment are ridiculously good. Now what we're going to be doing is simply buying, putting buy orders in for these materials to craft the enchanted lava buckets. And yeah, that's basically going to be the flip. So if we head over to the bazaar, we need two enchanted blocks of coal. Like I said before, there's very good margins in it, therefore it does make it cheaper. So if we go create a buy order, custom amount of two, and then we go, if we were to buy it, it costs us 286k, so we'll call it 285k. And then for the iron, enchanted iron, we go create a buy order of three. So that comes to 6k. So that means that we're going to be spending, call it 190k. Usually probably sell because that iron is quite expensive at the moment. 190k, then we go over to 290k, and we see that we can actually sell the lava bucket for 317k. So that's almost a 30k profit from that flip. Alternatively, this is the last method of the video. You can just straight up flip the Enchanted Lava Bucket. If you actually go over to Fuels on Audit Season, go on Enchanted Lava Bucket. It's only going to cost you about 6k more just to buy the Enchanted Lava Bucket straight up rather than crafting it. So as you can see, there's like a 20k flip in this. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead, create a buy order just for one. And then we're just going to go top order plus one. And then we're just going to wait for it to sell. What I would say is this is good. I know this is a good reliable method purely because Enchanted Lava Buckets are always in very high demand. Therefore, the markets are always active. It's been about a minute, and we did slightly increase the margins just because someone undercut us, and I was getting impatient like I always do. But anyway, we've got for 298k, which is actually 2k more than I originally put the offer up for. But it's still going to make us around 19k profit just from just straight up flipping it. Obviously, there's no collection required in this method, so that does make it slightly better. And yeah, we're just going to wait for this order to fulfil. Which already has, I mean literally that quickly. We've made, what, 20k from that flip and just under 20k? You can't really complain with that. Now, I'm not 100% sure why all of the enchanted blocks are actually down, or I wouldn't say down in price, but why the margins are so high at the moment. If anyone does know, then make sure you do leave it in the comments, because I'm none the wiser to it, to be honest, but I'll take advantage of it, and all of you should as well. You might as well make the money while you can, because I assume the margins aren't going to be that good forever. But anyway, that is going to be it for today's video. If you did enjoy, make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you next time.